code. Let's go to the third character, which is Julia. How old is Julia? Julia is 13 years old. She said, I can't understand it when people my age say they don't have time for any hobbies. So Julia said that I have a lot of hobbies to do. And I think the people who don't have any hobbies, they are just lazy. I have a lot of things to do besides school, even though I am in the school theater club. Have French classes in the afternoon. She went to the theater club, have French classes in the afternoon, go to the gym 3 times a week. So how many she does? I still do have lots of hobbies. I collect phone cards, and I already have more than 3,000. So she collected phone cards, and she played basketball and volleyball with her friends at least once a week. I write poems, and I often cook for my family, and sometimes for my friends too. In fact, at the moment, I'm baking a cake for my best friend. It's her birthday today. So also, she likes baking cakes, and she's preparing a cake for her friend's birthday today.